Greetings, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro coming up in a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and we've gotten to game five, and the series is even, and you're coaching the home team, and what are your thoughts?
Well, I think first off, Doc, we knew this was going to be a long series, and now it becomes a best of three. And I think if you're the coach of the home team, you're telling your players, look, we've earned this opportunity to have home ice. It's a best of three. Let's not worry about what's going to happen in game five, but let's just worry about the first period. Make sure we get off to a real good start and get our crowd in behind us as well.
And of course, Carey Price starts in goal. In the prime of his career, he's racked up all kinds of credentials. Olympic gold, the NHL all-rookie team, and considered the best goaltender in the world.
John Gibson gets the start. Native of Pittsburgh, was only 20 when he broke into the NHL in the Stanley Cup playoffs with the Ducks. Like a lot of goalies, good size, 6'3", 210. The teams are ready, and so are we. I'm Mike Emmerich with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. This playoff game has started. Let's it go. Puck covered, whistle blown. Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
No bigger games than these ones. The playoff pressure mounts. Here we are, tied 2-2 in a series. You want to be the team one win away from victory.
In the slot. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Ripped along to Spurgeon. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Wonderful stop. Marvelous control, he kept it in. Good job with the poke check.
Puck is thrown to Huberdeau.
Propelled to Kuznetsov.
Fires, grabbed.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Over 4 minutes played. Still knotted at zeros. Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Gets in, what'll he do? Blocked away. Many yards gained to Seidenberg. Can't get a shot on, and he's hammered.
This is not going to be a game for quiet players. You're going to need to be physical. That early hit sets the tone here for both teams.
Boom, heavy collision there.
Glass is going to rattle there, boys. That's a big hit along the boards.
Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Now it's directed to Cogliano. Looking for options up the wing. Points it. Point blast! Pass attempt to Jokinen. Gains the zone. Thinking attack here.
Not much going on now. It looks a little bit like a tennis match where they're just bumping the ball back and forth to each other. No attack yet.
To Seidenberg. Directing that one
to Faxa.
Good standing poke check by Panik. Wonderful block. To Jokinen. He takes that point pass. He scores! Stall!
Stick was in a ready position, and he one-timed it past the goalie.
Gibson's not able to make this stop on the glove side. He's a big goaltender. He should be able to make that stop.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Cleveland's got that puck off the tie-up.
Number 11, Jordan Staal, assisted by...
Gains the blue line. Slid to Jelen. Slides it to the point. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Skates out with it. Point to Beauchemin. Painful block shot there. has that point pass as well.
The Knights waiting back in their own end.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron.
Glenn Denning's trying to get his team back into the game, and his shot bounces off the pipe and stays out. They could use a little luck to climb into the game.
Let's it go. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. Oh, broke it up.
The Knights, through the neutral zone, accelerate to the line.
Back in front.
Passing one off now to Markov. Trying to get something generated up the wing.
Dumped in. Good body contact. To Spurgeon. Stick handles right up the center. That puck's loose, went off someone. Laid on to Domi. The clock waffle boarded. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Oshie.
The Knights lug that along up the wing.
Terrific determination
by Gardner.
On to Jordan Staal. First period is over. The coaches will have something to say to both shooters and goaltenders. The Condors have the only goal.
And your donations have made it possible for kids to see their heroes fly from our tickets for kids luxury box. Thank you.
Columbus has gotten the go-ahead goal, and it looked just like this as we head to break.
Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
The Knights are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
First face-off of period two. Jostled off the puck. He's got it. Moving it to Huberdeau. And he is reefed.
Carter's skill is known throughout the league, but when he...
Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Looking to Palmieri. Gets in, looks over his options here. Nice tip of the pass. Got it on his stick in the slot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. Grabbed off by Spurgeon. Great job stopping and holding. Snapping a pass to Palmieri. Possession taken over by Huberdeau. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. Weber's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. He gains the zone. Right from the slot. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
What a terrific save. Oh, another save.
I'm not sure how he stopped that first one.
A cover, and play is stopped. Over 7 minutes have elapsed here in the second. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Got possession. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Oh, bad giveaway there.
The Condors force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
Shoots. Save. Freezes play.
Gibson's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
The Condors win that faceoff. Airborne to Ponick. Receives that pass from the other side.
chip to Jenner. And he gains the zone. Muscled long
to Faxa.
Up to the point. Around through the corner. Puck grab, they've got it ready. Score! Off the iron and in!
Donskoy's decision to let go a slap shot from there was the right one.
With the sticks the way they are now, the goaltender just can't catch up to a one-timer like that.
Cleveland's got this game even up now, and we're still in the second period.
I'm generally a guy that's entertained by lots of goals, and low-scoring games kind of bore me, but this has been pretty good. There's been chances, the goaltenders have been good, and it's been very physical.
Pitching this one to Cogliano.
28 seconds.
Onside. A shot off a body. Shot gloved. Price got the whistle and a rest. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Gets in. What'll he do? You don't take a knee in hockey, just football. He lost it. Possession now on the pickup by Markov. Trying to go to Pajärvi. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Big face-off win. Takes that pass from the other point. And he's tied up and held. Scrum over, puck kicked. Swept on to Seidenberg. Not through. Dominance right now. Centering pass. Shot blocked. Kicked out of the scrum. Has it back deep. Pitching it to Pajärvi. Columbus carrying it up the wing. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. A shot, blockered away. Magnificent save.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Condors get the draw.
In the second period.
Pass. Snapped it off. Oh, he saw the window open, but he didn't even touch the curtain.
Oh, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
Right in that catching glove. Good work. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets now.
Donskoy's shot became his goal. It tied the game, and we had to break. Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. And at an angle to Gardner. Feeds the point. Side to side they go. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Strong
one play on that faceoff, you have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Using the point. And down to Huberdeau. Big drive! Got his pad on a changing shot. Puck covered, whistle blown.
This thing changes direction. It's an excellent stop for the goaltender.
A little under 3 minutes have passed. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Good faceoff win. Back to the point. What a save!
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Oh, he staggered it. Propelled to Larkin. Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there. Carried to the corner boards by Henrique. He's got that pass at the point. Puts one on. The net has been knocked off. I trust it was legal.
Well, a fortunate break for them. The net comes off its moorings.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Right to the point. Let's go a wrist shot. Gathered in by Ponick. Back and forth they go between the points. Score! That's his first playoff goal.
I just had the feeling, Ray, that there was going to be a goal coming, that the way that they were skating and pressuring and supporting all over the ice, you knew the puck was going to end up in the back of the net.
Wow, crazy, Edzo. He's got a clean look at this. He's set. He just can't react in time.
Columbus has broken the tie. Not a lot of time left. We're in the third period, but plenty of time for heroics. Takes that pass at center. See if we can move something. That's great defense. Moved along and in. Sides to head for the corner. Slid to Cogliano. Columbus charges ahead to center ice. Pressing on with it up the wing. Perfect centering pass. He scores! A pair of goals by the same team.
Boy, I love how he put himself in a position to really get a lot on that shot. Where was the defensive zone coverage there?
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Edzo. He gets beat low to the glove side.
Over 9 minutes skated here in the third. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. The Knights from the neutral zone start to work. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Laid on to Carter. On to Oshie. 1 second. Keeps it going up the wing. Back on his stick. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Well, you know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number three. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking? Puck is thrown to Oshie. Puts a wrister. Paddled aside. Great job of keeping that from going out. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. Columbus carrying it through center. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender. And the guy with a trapper won.
Price doesn't get all of this, but it's enough to make the save. Pretty fortunate there.
On it. On it. On it.
solid, clean win. The Knights are controlling in their own end. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Into the attacking end. One into another.
Well, that's a solid hit, Doc. I could hear it right from where I'm standing. The pads crushed together as he went right over top of it.
Deflected off the blocker. Domi's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. To Faxa. Now it's directed to Cogliano. The poke check worked. And he steps across the line. Shot! Great glove save, and he keeps it.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
They won it. Now what can they do? Shoot. Glove.
Now that's a quick glove.
We have a winner. The Condors up the wing are moving the puck. Brings a shot, hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. There he goes, net empty. Let's take a chance here, they're saying. We are in the last minute. Shoots, Vaughn, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Let's it go, got his pad on that one. Dishes it back. Centers to the slot to Carter. Hangs on to it. Great block. 27 and it's moving. Net empty. Score! Enormous collision.
They're trying to chip their way back into this game. One way to do it is with that check. Wow, what an aggressive play. Trying to give his team a spark here late in the game as they try to fight back.
There's no doubt who'll win this game tonight after that empty netter.
Everybody can exhale a little bit now. Once the empty netter goes in, that pretty well wraps it up.
And the face-off squad. Great job with the neutral ice interception. Bumped off. The Condors wheel it up the wing. Oh, broke it up. Pass attempt to Jimmy. He is shut right off.
Well, we thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
Wrist shot. Solid glove save. And that's the horn. That's the hockey game. The game is ended. The horn sounds. Two teams came to the ice tonight. One of them leaves victorious. The other leaves with problems.
Those guys are a bunch of happy humans going home with a win in their pocket.
Tournaments are exciting, especially when they are well played. We look with anticipation to our next game. Hope you do too. Good night for now.